That you had a visit today from a famous tattooist?
Yes.
Who's that?
Kat Von D.
Who's that?
Kat Von D.
Would you spell that?
KatVonD.
Now, why is this particular individual so famous as a tattooist?
She was featured in the reality series, L.A. Inc.
Oh, L.A. Inc. So she was featured in L.A. Inc.
Yes.
And so what were your impressions of Kat?
Lovely young lady.
How old would you say she is?
Kat can't be.
Is she 25, 35, 45, 55, 65?
Between 30 and 35.
Okay, so she's okay, in her mid-30s or thereabouts.
She has extensive art.
And she's got extensive art. Do you remember any of the specific pieces that she has on her?
No.
Now, is she is the subject? Is she a tattoo artist or
yes,
is she a palette?
Is.
So she's a tattoo artist.
And she has now a studio in Colton.
In
but
Colton, the
working,
tattoo capital of the Inland Empire.
She was working with 6 Feet Under in Claremont. In Upland. 6 Feet Under in Upland. Which is right around the corner from Boomer's Cafe, home of our favorite antique dealers, Lance and Gale.
And now why are Lance and Gale your favorite, with all the people that you could have chosen, why Lance and Gale?
Because they share our taste in tropical and Hawaiian memorabilia, and
you got a customer, I think, buddy.
Oh,
$10. Is that the best you can do?
That is the very best I can do.
That could be my next question.
Yeah.
You're going to offer me a quarter, right?
I saw one just like that for $9.99 somewhere. And
oh, you mean at Tuesday morning?
Yeah, I forget where it was.
Eight? Oh, God. My boss isn't here.
Oh, she'll be back.
Yes, I'll do 8.
I don't think I've ever seen you come down 20%.
Oh.
Oh, geez.